Appian has built-in functionality that checks some aspects of an expression before runtime and checks additional functionality during and after runtime. Let's first focus on the checks performed before runtime. When working in the expression editor, you may see different visual flags. If there is a syntax error in your expression, a red triangle will appear beside the line where the error is or the function that contains the error. Hover your mouse over the triangle to read more guidance on the issue and how to fix it. A common error you'll see is target is missing. This simply means that you are missing a comma somewhere. If you refer to a rule input that does not exist, the expression editor underlines it in gray and a light bulb appears beside the line. Hover your mouse over it to read more information. Also notice the red error message under test output tells you the exact location and problem. There is a typo in the rule input. Once we correct it and click test rule, the problem is solved. When you run a test on an expression, Appian performs additional checks. One example is whether or not the functions were properly configured. If the expression includes functions with too few satisfied parameters, this error will display. Fortunately, many errors provide information as to the line number where the issue is located and the specific function.